Pure, fast, and delicious. Three words that describe the food and energy of Posto Sano, a restaurant that we're highlighting this week with KGN9's The Spot. Daniel Scordato and Justin Fitzsimmons join us now with all the details. Gentlemen, great to have you on.
Thank you very much. It's good to be on. We appreciate it. Thank you.
Of course. So let's start with the name of the restaurant itself. Posto Sano, what does that mean in Italian?
Justin speaks it, so I'll let him go. It means healthy place. Basically, it's just a place where you're going to get healthy, nutritious food that's quick, fast, and delicious.
Well, and there's something on the menu for everybody. Talk a little bit about how the menu is divided into different types of diets and different types of foods.
When I go out for fast food, I go on, say, keto diet, a lot of people who are vegan or vegetarian, and a lot of times someone just throws a token dish out there, especially if you're keto, maybe salads. And I've always wanted, I go, what about, say, protein and vegetables, but something with very high quality? And I felt that was missing around the country, and you can get them in restaurants, full service restaurants, very easy. But for takeout and for fast food, I just thought it was good. So we have our menu divided up. So say if you order on the vegan menu and you hit vegan menu, everything on there will be vegan. So you don't have to search, you don't have to modify it yourself. It's already modified. It has vegan cheese on it automatically. When it normally wouldn't, so that'll change, say, one of our pizzas, our Mataki mushroom pizza, already use a vegan aioli on it, and this way we would put vegan cheese, so you can just go to those menus. The keto menu, all will be keto items. You don't have to search for the K, and is vegan VEG, or is that vegetarian? So this way we do all that for you.
Well, it sounds like heaven to anybody who follows their diet very strictly. And Daniel, when you were setting out to make this restaurant, you wanted it to be fast, but you also stressed, and you just said it too, that the ingredients had to be high quality. So talk about that a little bit and what people can expect in terms of the flavor, in terms of when they taste it, the quality of the food.
Well, the ingredients we use are just like Vivace, the highest quality ingredients available to us here in Tucson. So we're just doing it in a more quick, fast, casual style of service.
An example is like, how many fast food restaurants do you know uses Parmesan Reggiano cheese, Pecorino Romano Locatelli, which is the best Pecorino Romano you can get. Even a lot of high-end restaurants don't use those quality. We use Mataki mushrooms in our pizza. We have our salami imported from Italy, which is, until recently in the last, I think 5 or 6 years, it started allowing it. Very expensive, but it's so much better than Americans. I mean, they've been doing it for hundreds of years, and so that's our goal was, why cut quality just because it's fast food? I'm not going to say we're the cheapest. We're not going to compare with McDonald's and those places, but compared to a gourmet restaurant, we're going to be a fraction of the price using the same ingredients. Of course. You won't see caviar or a prime ribeye or anything on there, but for what we use, we use the best we can. And that's Jamella.
Well, clearly, there's so much to love about this restaurant, and you're being, of course, very careful and very safe, and people can enjoy your food. I'm going to give them the location now and the phone number, how to get a hold of you guys, and a really great deal, too, that you have right now. So, Daniel and Justin, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Of course. Postosano Foods is currently open, and you can visit them at Skyline and Campbell. If you want to learn more, call 520-638-6182, or you can order online at postosano.com. And also, right now, you can get two $25 vouchers for the price of one to Postosano Foods when you visit kega9.com/thespot. We are adding more retailers every day, so make sure to visit, again, kega9.com/thespot for incredible savings. And stay right where you are. The Morning Blend will be right back.